public safety purely. And specifically, it is required that we wear face masks. And what that means is that it needs to be properly used to be effective. It means it needs to be covering your mouth and your nose. So we would ask you to properly wear your face mask, which would cover your nose